You know, so sometimes your brain can calm down and by talking and talking such and such thing, like your brain can have a little chigga. You know, them way that so when you really want it, your brain chigga, because sometimes you know, by it's the truth, you try bypass it. And
King,
you know,
but basically, why I came on the live was
there's nothing wrong with what I said. There's nothing wrong with what I said. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with what you said. What you said, as I explained myself, there's nothing wrong with it. What you said is true. But as me, I say, no, everybody had them thoughts. Is it me, I say? But right now, we just want Chrissy happy because a woman in here now. It's a woman. Woman don't forget nothing. And sometimes when I look a week pass and we can bring it back up, it's like, you'll go in your room and you'll chat to all CMR and look more. You know them way then? I tell you, June people stay. You'll tell you. You'll go in your room, look more, and chat to CMR because you know what, we're going to remind him about him. All right, look on Sasha. Let me cheat on Sasha.
King, let me ask this. Because when King said, we really, really, really agree because some of the time we good. One person upon a life just try tear it down and whatever.
Yeah, June, man. Yeah.
Agree with June. So how do we do that?
So that's right.
Because some of the times we need that. So we need people like Z. We come out and make we feel strong and know, say, yo, people out there got we back. And then some of the time we agree with King and say, some of the time we don't want to hear. So like how do we balance that?
You live with that, June.
So that's why I'm set you up. I'm set you up earlier on.
I live with June, man.
So yeah, hear me, King, hold on. That's why I said to CMR earlier on, you know, say, don't heal to no distraction. So
no,
meaning
no, you're
by the past
you're,
of the past.
Your thing different. Your thing different, my general.
Okay.
Your thing
yeah,
different,
man,
my general.
You know, so
your thing different, but
focus.
I'm saying, like, what the lady said while ago, there's nothing wrong with this. What she said, she totally right. But me tell him, all right, put this way, all right. If all right, when me jelly go out there and cheat on Sasha, because me cheat on Sasha a lot back in the days. A lot. And me tell you, say, motive is even sometime, I look how long, years, 8 years, and motive such come and say, me let me touch her and she say, no, me not get nothing because you me tell me boy, you do me.
Which, that are true.
That's every woman. Woman not forget.
Yeah,
this is my wife, I speak, princess.
My husband cheats for me already, you know. Last year, we go through all of our CMR, I go through. Last year, we go through that. And it end up, that's me, move out of the house and left it in there. Because me couldn't angle it. But me
exactly.
Go to God with it. I said to God, say, you, God, you give me my husband.
Queen,
you
baby.
Give me my husband.
Thank
so
you.
Here what happened now. If you want me to go back to my husband, you have to tell me. But him did have some little attitude where I never want to let go of her. You understand?
Yeah.
And God would have caused me now to move out and left him and make him see what life is without me. You understand? And him ball and him do all we have to do and him come back and me apologize and me take him back. And my man, me not left him out to make no other woman come take him. God give me him. But because him have some little ways when never did want to let go of, God would allow me to move out and let him, for him realize what is it that he is missing. You understand? So sometimes God would allow that little distraction that for coming out of marriage to shake it up, to make him realize the
that
both of you guys,
good.
To realize what is it that he has.
When things are going
understand.
Man, have to shake
because
it up.
Sometimes we as women too, we don't have no manners to a man, we don't respect a man to an extent. Because we are work and we are carrying through money, we are saying, way. You understand? So God would allow some little shaking up in the marriage. Because you will sit down now and you say, God, why this happened to me? It's because sometimes we don't yield to certain things in our marriage. We not respect with one another to the fullest day. Because the Bible tells us that two becomes one when you're married. Two becomes one. But yet one a full of thought and one a full of ease. So that distraction now come into the marriage should put no closer. For no realize, say, look. CMR is the half of me and Chrissy is the next half of me. You understand? So we become one. So now on the start we really to one another more. Yes, Chrissy, I go feel a way sometimes because we are all women, we're not gonna forget it. But as she says, she's strong. She's a strong wife and she's a strong mother. And she knows what she have. So she not gonna just let it go like that. Yes, she has a feel a weird.
Exactly.
But God in the middle. is a threefold, you know. God is sit down in the middle. Once you put God in the middle, remember me tell you. All when you are feet, you don't care who come and bash. And I said this, and I said that. God in the middle and God holy, the two of them. You understand? So once you feel away, you lean upon God, and God will usher you.
Yeah, for real.
Yes, and CMR, when she come, when your sister, she gone in that realm there, and I think about it, you have to know how to deal with her now. You have to deal with her with more love, a little extra love. You understand?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes. And at the end of the day, the boat town, at the boat town, at the end of the day.
Yeah.
That's my little piece. Thank you.
Yeah, man, I appreciate that. And Anthony, the mere fact said,
yeah,
the wife can come out and speak, knowing what we're going to go through. Them things,
yeah, yeah.
We as I say, me love Azee, because I like when them represent from the honest side of it. Me know nobody are justify what we do, just want to hear how me can be a person. Them things I'm going to hear. Where King said, King also, where you say, you hit the nail on the head, because I ain't going to lie. A lot of times, we're there here, and we just don't wrap up on a cook or something, and somebody says something. Or we happen to come across it, or somebody share something to her, because she don't really go up on nobody's plan. Me mostly see everything, to be honest.
Yeah, yeah.
And it will trigger off, and we ain't good, and it make we have to start over the day. But some of the time, I like that, you know, because what that do for me is, when the day start over, we have to come back again and say, sorry, I love you, and all of that, we have to do it over again, until she become hard. So I agree with what Z said. I like that, I like that. I agree with Anthony and his wife just here. I may agree with King, because a lot of times we don't know of a balance in terms of should we, well, sometimes we come live, you know, because we also know, say, people DM with message and say, yo, when I come live, no man, me just want, me know in a zone. And just like Anthony said, we motivate her, we role model to some people. We can go in our shell knowing, so we have that responsibility that we God bless for we too. You understand me? So some of the time we come and we rock with, you know, and we try for it. Like this. This wasn't the topic for the live. And we try if you not answer, but me kind of feel like we're obligated to the audience if they share the topic and it's respectful for me accept it and address it. Because easily we could have come by the live and say, yo, anybody will say something about you, we don't want to talk about you, any, you know? But at the same time, I know that there are some loyal supporters who really just want to know if we're good. We really just want to know if we have got through it. And then also, you have the naysayers that really want to hear, say, boy, oh, so they might argue when they're ready. Oh, so sometimes Christian don't feel good. All right, we're going to do it again. So, you know, but we try to be transparent as possible. And even against advice, we get advice from, you know, management. Everybody will say, somebody just not talk about it on time. And we try to do it.
Yeah.
But when we hear a person like Z come and say, yo, when they put my life, I'm here to defend, you know. Not defend what you did, but defend the family and who you are as a wife and a husband. Me can't say she do that for it, even if I'm on a platform, because to some extent, in my heart, it feels selfish, you know, say, I've never met Z, I've never met Anthony. But when we see people represent us, not the action, you know, represent we what we stand for and we trying to be better at what we're doing, I still have to come out and say, I appreciate it. So that's why I can say, yo, King, you're 100% right. Z, we appreciate it. Because a lot
of... Yeah, man. CMR, one of the things I wanted to just make you guys know, because just like how Chrissy say, she scrolled on TikTok one or a few times. I used to scroll. I felt like the ratio to how much people were putting you guys down to the ratio of how much people I mean.
Yo, Mr. We are on the top of Christian.
Yeah, for real, for real.
Yeah, me did have to start a live yesterday because I did have to make people know, say, no, you have woman like me, I have woman like a lot of other people that are forever going to put you guys up. Because listen, let me tell you something. Uno, and I just yes, so now come from me. I watch enough from just start YouTube. And whatever happened, couldn't make me look pound a different. Could never. Me just see it as listen. It's something, it's just a holdback, and just be a holdback for that time because it's already passed over. I want already a win. Uno, already I will. I know already beat it. So whatever the devil did put in on a way, on a done, kick it out of the way already. And I just for revamp, I'm already in the process, 80%. And that me just come on here for me, because I know all of my supporters in the comments attack. we love you, no? We don't want to pray. And then one of the things that somebody came on the live and said, listen, no, no, Chrissy, Chrissy classy, Chrissy not pay them no mind. And that more some people understand. Then can't tear on it down. The tear down part of it, them lows. You understand?
Yeah,
lows, man.
Z, you're right in this because what you are going on, Z, you see, all right, you see, social media make different sets of people know different people on different social media because what people what people try to tear down, like tear down CMR and Chrissy and people say, all right, then we'll get them done. They only get more people to subscribe to the channel, get more people to watch the videos, people who never knows them, knows them now. Is what I'm saying, put money in their pocket. So if you feel like you're going to tear the person, no, you ain't tearing it, you're the girl, put it more.
As soon as they start talking about this, they see the viewing's gone up, right? People just, the people that
because all yesterday, look how somebody go live yesterday with pound on them. From what they not go live, somebody you know see them from when no, they gone back live again.
Then, let me tell you something. You think all of the people that want to see making viewings come up, they're going to read the comments, them? Those were all, listen, are the biggest live me ever have yesterday. And you want to know why? Because everybody, I was so shocked. Me tell them, I almost ball upon live. And I'm going to say, listen, me happy for no say. There's people, married women at that, that are supporting what I support. Because I was saddened to think that there was nobody at all in Jamaica left that understood and were mentally mature. You understand? To speak on the matter. Mm-hmm. I went on a lot of lives and I came off because I'm saying these people are dumb. You understand what I mean? Because I don't live no life, I don't have nothing to say. You understand what I mean? Listen, all I'm going to leave with, because I don't want to stay up on the topic longer because we, you guys were on here with fun and that one, and I can't continue. But I couldn't okay myself if I'm not telling us, yo, enough people still love her now. Enough people, I got continue supporting her. Listen to me. We
but remember,
only pray for the best, them, owner, them, only.
Fan base and before
Lemon, that is the most, man.
We as the fan
all if you if you're not no Christian, say my name, say nothing.
So we're not even
yeah, because Z, because guess what Z, you know there's many people, I'm linking on WhatsApp, yo King. Do one video about Christian CMR, you get holy paper rose panitin and make money in a mess of a brother. Get off my phone, come off my phone, black.
Exactly.
Yeah, man.
Go do
a real talk, King. Real talk.
And that's why Yaba say, even if we come from here, because we don't do much, like, even if we come up here and we say we do the match thing and thing, you'll find us do a match with a King and Shea, because, you know, but not everybody, because I an idea. This is what me, really, before we end it, and move on back to the fun things, this is what I want. I don't want nobody at all we sit here and feel like I want nobody defend my actions in whatever way. I haven't even speak on it, but I don't need to.
Yeah.
But I don't want. But what I want y'all to know is that, listen, I love my family, I love my wife, and whatever it is.
Yeah.
My family happy and work. I will be doing that, and then also I am a social media influencer. I'm an artist. You're gonna still see that. You're not gonna expect me to sit down and succumb to the situation that's going on.
Yeah.
I refuse to do that because I have to be strong for not only she, but these other four girls. I have to be strong for my brother, my mother, for my mother-in-law, my sister-in-law, everybody. Because this doesn't define the Carter family. That's all I'm saying.
Exactly.
Let me say something. We have a move on, you know, but let me say something real quick, CMR.
Yeah.
You said the main fuck that you repented about it, you go before God, you apologize to your wife, you repent, you seek for your forgiveness, and the next man go take it up. Remember, you know, when you repent, you ask God to forgive you, you repent, you know. He wash you and cleanse you of that, you know. Right? After he wash you and cleanse you of that, and the next man go pick it up, you know. He have God to deal with, you know. God, I go beat him for that, you know, brother.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So right now, whosoever, they pay your name. Because this morning, when we jump up and this morning...
Baby, I'm not going to do that, you know.
Yeah, man. So as I said,
all right. One quick.
Yeah, man.
Scene, right?
Yeah.
All right. As only you said, people reach out to me, right, for the videos.
about the cartels. And we're not all about that. When it comes out to the mix-up, we're not all about that. You understand me? We call them and reach out to them and make Chrissy know point blank. So look here, no man. No, make nobody make a left your man, you know. It's all up to you. Nobody make nobody force you. You understand me? When you decide to left him, you left him on your own. You understand me? And you see, CMR now. You see how you see people are going life by your name, come tell you this.
I look at views, them
the
part of
family,
them
are household name. Yes,
them are run down.
I don't know, I run things right about now. So everybody are going to look at views off of the name. Mm-hmm. You understand me? Mm-hmm. But what them no know is, the thing what them no know is, when them deaf on the name, like they want to bring them down, they might make it more. They don't know where, they don't know what they might do for you. When them
as me like say, no share. I beat them. I go get them, no share.
Yeah.
Shay, as me say, God, I go beat them, you know.
Because after them, God, I go beat them. Them not have no views. They not have no views left back. Yeah, so what them have to continue?
Exactly. Because enough of them, they not go live until yesterday.
Yes.
They not go live from when until yesterday.
It's yeah, man. So
somebody reach out to it and you know, to me, from Instagram, because for the most part, if I have a supporter, if it's not a fake page, that is, and they send me a private message, I will respond. Especially if you're supporting us for so long and you're hurt, I'm try to respond. Somebody reach out to her, never know about me, and them say, based on what I saw on the internet, I was really upset with you because the picture they were painting. So I did my own thing and I went on your platforms, your other platform, your family platform, and the person say, yo, I love you and your family.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what that teach me? That teach me say, yo, yes, out of the bad comes a good, because I just get a supporter that says they didn't know about me, but they wanted to know who is this
person. Mm-hmm.
Because since so much people attack this bad about you, and you're a good dad. Mm-hmm. As the videos that I see, unless you're faking the videos, but if you're not, you're a good person, your family is great, and I love the way your wife growing your kid, you know, her daughters and all that stuff. And you just touch me again. And you show me, say, I gotta do them things, I gotta show me, say, yo, listen, man. When
somebody
break you, they're even giving you supporters, because now a people, somebody who rationally think this true, are gonna say, you know what, let me see who these people are, let me see if I could say what everybody's saying about them are, you know, are true.
And it's yeah,
I'm a supporter. Your woman, she love decorate house, tell her I say I can't do it. And true, me know my wife too, she not really just get friendly just so I never ever said it to her, but she was like, yeah, me can give her decoration tips because that's my, you know, and all them stuff there. So me just assure you, said behind every dark cloud there's always a silver lining, and I just want all of the guys, as me said earlier, and everyone went, look up to a CMR. Don't feel like you could do exactly that. What I did, I'm not endorsing it or promoting it to you for your family. But also, just look at how I'm trying to be a better person, you know? That's all it is.
Right.
And no marriage is perfect. We are going to cut yourself because you just want something to run with. Then you have to see it all over the place, you know?
Yeah.
We are cutting right, right now.
Yeah, man. All right. That's all right.
Put up on the top. That's all. They come from here. Right. Big up to you all. I love you. Yeah.